brand new girlfriend. She's hot from head to toe. I met her on the midway about an hour ago. I may not have a future and she may have a past, but the fortune teller read our palms and told us this could last. One good thing about her, for sure that I know, she's a hoochie-coochie dancer in this carnival show. She said, you gotta see me dance, see me do my thing. I was thinking, wow, I need to buy this girl a ring. She said her show was something I really had to see, and if I'd give her 50 bucks, she'd get me in for free. She said her mom is on parole, her dad's in Leavenworth. My buddies think I'm crazy, but hey, this just might work. So I asked my friend Budweiser, I said, Bud, what do you think? Bud said what he always said, well, first let's have a drink. There's one good thing about her, for sure we both know, she's a hoochie-coochie dancer in this carnival show. And then we went behind the tent, and that's when I felt a thud. I woke up just lying there in the sawdust and the mud. Must have hit my head on something. You know, it's dark back here. No, officer, I ain't been drinking. Well, just a couple of beers. The police found my wallet and my high school ring. I didn't know that they were gone. It's the darndest thing. I still feel kind of woozy from that corn dog that I ate. I think I'll go behind the tent and just sit back there and wait for my brand new sweetheart. She'll look for me, I know, cause she's a hoochie-coochie dancer in this carnival show. Listen, officer, she was back there when I hit my head. She'll swear that it's all so. She's a hoochie-coochie dancer in this carnival show.